and it's Smarty Jones. He lets it out a notch to lead by a length and a half. Birdstone is coming up on the outside. Rockhard 10 is toiling. He's now 3 lengths behind. They're coming to the top of the stretch. Smarty Jones is a 4-length lead. Birdstone is moving to be second on the outside. Rockhard 10 is back to third, and Smarty Jones enters the stretch to the roar of 120,000. But Birdstone is going to make him earn it today. The whip is out on Smarty Jones. It's been 26 years. It's just 1 furlong away. Birdstone is an absurd threat. They're coming down to the finish. Can Smarty Jones hold on?